Johnson & Johnson was aware their raw talc and finish powders sometimes tested positive for small amounts of asbestos, but did not disclose it to regulators or the public. Substantial verdicts have already been awarded against Johnson & Johnson because of their failure to warn the public of this risk, including a $4.69 billion verdict in 2018 to 22 women, and three other verdicts totaling over $614 million. If you or a loved one has been diagnosed with ovarian cancer after regular use of Johnson & Johnson baby powder for feminine hygiene purposes,